Handel's Messiah opens with these words, comfort ye my people, saith your God. Handel's quoting Isaiah 41, and I think this matters. Arguably one of the most impressive scores and musical pieces and orchestra arrangements ever composed, and he opens with a prophetic word from God. I wonder if Handel knew that these words are God's opening lines to an exiled Israel. Almost all scholars agree that starting in Isaiah 40, we meet an exiled Israel, thrust into captivity by the Babylonian Empire. And the first words to these completely displaced pilgrims is this, comfort ye my people, saith your God. I'm guessing Handel did not know this, but this is just how the Spirit works. Handel opens his score with Isaiah 40, 1-4, and it hits us, the listeners, in the same way it did Israel. Comfort in the midst of chaos. I know we're not being held captive by foreign adversaries, but right now we are exiled from our normal rhythms and habits. The coronavirus is still here. We're still transmitting the disease on a global scale. We're still in need of a God who says, comfort ye my people. 2020 has taken so much from us. Loved ones, time, memories, jobs, paychecks, school, class trips, holidays, vacations. It's been a slow, incremental slip into chaos. And what we need this Christmas is comfort. Luckily, and thankfully, that's just what Christ brings at Christmas time. So follow along with us at First Baptist for our Advent sermon series as we travel the prophetic words of both Isaiah and Mother Mary together. May you this Christmas open your soul to hear God's abiding words telling you, comfort, O comfort my people. These might just capture the majesty and the message of Christmas in all of its entirety for us this year.